This is a Science First 10-100 motor generator. On the left, the commutator has contacts for the coils, but on the right, it's not a commutator, it's just brushes for AC. Kind of an issue with this brush. I'm not sure yet what it is.